Grant Loebs, the Twin Falls County prosecutor, addressed the rumors going around on social media. He said the incident was not a gang rape, the assailants were not Syrian, and the assault did not happen at knife point. While there were three people involved, only one touched the victim, and two are being charged. They're being charged as minors, so the case has been sealed. Loebs also addressed rumors that there is a cover-up with the case.
It's all absurd. There's no cover-up at all. There's no motive to cover up. If they were Syrians, I would tell you they're Syrians and that we're prosecuting three Syrian refugees. It wouldn't bother me a bit to say that. But it bothers me if it's not true.
Loebs also went on to say he did not know if they were refugees or not, but he did say if they are, they were not recent, because the Refugee Center does not place people at Fawnbrook Apartments.